Why enslave the creature?
Its fat was a good source of oil for Odin's lanterns.
Oil for lanterns?
Whatever anger you're feeling, whatever loathing toward me, it's nothing to what I've said to myself. Fen, if you could.
I know.
Just the tail left now.
Look out! Red Set!
The nest was hiding some sort of device. that dock can lead us to the tail. Let's get back to the boat.
You never spoke of this creature.
Does that surprise you? That an old man would be ashamed of the mistakes he's made.
No.
I'd hoped the creature would be long expired by now. But apparently the Aesir couldn't even be bothered to mercy kill it once it was no longer useful.
We could kill it.
No. Not when we can save it. Good. We can reach the tail from this dock.
You would still save this broken creature.
I know what it is to be imprisoned like this. I can't just leave it.
And if it is beyond saving?
I don't understand.
Let us continue.
Must be chained as well.
sliding down that rope should take us where we need to go.
A little encouragement. Can you get me closer to its eye for a face-to-face, brother?
Yeah, I don't think we can do anything with that yet. This creature. The mining rigs. There are mistakes, Mimir. But it's Odin's fault.
That's not an excuse, little one. But thank you for saying it.
You great blubbering beast. Shoo!
It's not moving.
Why is it not moving?
It has grown accustomed to its chains.
But no. No, we can fix this. We just need to chase it off. Scare it. Something.
There is no making things right. Only better than they were.
The wind blowing on its face. I can feel it.
May you provide some comfort.
That's not enough.
It seldom is.
Okay, what other terrible things have Odin and Thor done? What about Fjorgyn? Thor's mother was a giant, wasn't she?
Indeed she was. The circumstances of her demise were murky at best, but not sure I can blame Odin for that one. He wasn't the same after.
Oh, I know. There was Skadi. The Queen of the Hunt.
Aye. She spurned Odin's affections. So he tricked her into killing her father.
There was Starkather the Mighty, the Jotnar military leader.
Slandered by Odin, tricked and murdered by Thor.
And there was Thrym the Cunning, the giant king who stole Thor's hammer.
Odin traded him Freya to get it back, then sent Thor in disguise to murder his entire court.
Who else? Ah, Hrungnir the Brawler, the stone giant.
Aye, mocked by Odin, murdered by Thor.
Enough of this.
But there's more.
I do not care. War with Odin is not the answer.
Father, look. We can chisel through this door.
Oh, glad to see that still works.
Nice. Nice. So not all dwarves can do that thing Brock and Sindri do, right? Where they just walk between realms and turn up somewhere else?
Indeed, that's a rare skill. I gather one carefully cultivated by some secretive dwarven guild or other. Probably for the best. Them alone doing it is disconcerting enough.
Father, is it always moral to kill something that's trying to kill you?
Yes.
Well, there you have it, lad.
If I don't have it, you don't need it. Still a pleasure to see you anyway.
Father, what was Spartan training like?
Unforgiving.
Is that why you didn't train me like one? Did you not think I could handle it?
I did not think you should have had to.
Thanks. Now that's a big statue.
Brother, that Grim's found a perch on high.
Not bad.
Not the first time someone's told me that, I suppose.
We may need some special equipment to use this.
Atreus, you are getting better. Faster.
I'd even be better than you one day, huh?
If you are not, I have failed.
Oh.
It would have been a shame to have left that behind.